You've seen Terminator, yes? Yes, so this is like the exact opposite of what the Urbana project proposes, right? So, Terminator is these robot technologies that have like been developed to kill humans, and they're so intent on killing humans that they even, you know, will send themselves back in time to kill very important humans. So this is like not what the Urbana project proposes. So it proposes a technology applied for the benefit and fulfillment of all. So this is not like killer robot, right? Okay, so like technology is basically applied so that we all, you know, feel better. We have better well-being, yes, well-being, and we are more or even possibly over time more fulfilled, right? This is what the Urbana project like is basically saying can be done. And so they describe how. So they talk about why, you know, they talk about why the thing is designed the way the thing is designed, you know? And there are, you know, relationships which are defined. And then there is also like a, as much as has been developed, like a technical description of this system's operation, which includes like a social model, like a decisioning system that resolves the decision space into a modification to the material environment. And then from, you know, it changes the material environment and we sense that and our system sense that. And so then we integrate, you know, new data, and then the data, you know, evolves the system. We turn it into useful information that evolves our values, if it does or not, or, you know, sometimes it does, sometimes it does not. And then our decision space, you know, is informed differently, and it resolves to a different material output. And then from that information and, you know, the consequences of that are fed back into the system as data. So it's like this, you know, system spiral of sorts that is oriented in a particular direction, and that direction is, you know, human fulfillment, well-being, you know, greater growth opportunities for all, life support for all. And so this is not the same as, you know, the Terminator vision. So this is like, it is like killer robot. No, we don't, that is not the design. Here is the design. You can see the design. It's visible to all. This is the design. Okay. So let's test this design, and then we see what works and what does not work. We change. So. But it is visible. So Terminator develop robot in secret, right? This robot decides to get rid of humans, and then it even goes back in time to kill more humans. So this is not like, you know, a visible model that can be tested by all for the fulfillment of all. So two different things, yeah.